Hello, here is Arzu from Azul Creative MDS. Today, I'm going to show you how to create an interactive game UI concept with AI. By the end of this tutorial, you will know how to turn your static images into high-quality, realistic, interactive videos. Let's dive in! First thing first, I use Midjourney to design UI concept of a character selection screen. Here, I've created a basic layout for it. After, I use Adobe Firefly and Photoshop to create my artboard. In Firefly, I remove this character from the image. In Photoshop, I change the places of those two characters. Simply, I imported my artboard from Midjourney to Dream Machine. The new AI model of Luma AI called Dream Machine allows me to create high-quality, realistic videos from text and images quickly. In this new AI tool, I just type different prompts which describe the character animations and camera transitions repeatedly for each image. In the end, I merge all my output videos in Adobe Premiere. Voila! Here is an interactive UI concept with animated characters made just with the latest AI tools. This tutorial demonstrates how you can utilize AI to create interactive concepts for UI character selection screen of a game design. However, the interpretation is always best skill of a human. Therefore, feel free to do your own interpretation with AI for every field of different industries and share your results with me. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more creative tips and tricks. Thanks for watching. Bye!